Hey guys, Spencer Kaufman here with the Internet Hustler YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to download a YouTube thumbnail image. So this would work if you need to download any YouTube thumbnail. So for example, here I've got a video pulled up. This is a get $5 instantly when you join and send $5 with Cash App. This is a video that I made. So if you want to download the thumbnail for whatever reason, sharing on social media, something like that, you could do it. Or let's say you want to download one of these thumbnails from a video over here on the side and it's not your video. You can do it. You can download any thumbnail video on YouTube. How? Well, you use a little trick that I'm going to show you coming up right here. It's visiting this URL and pasting the video ID right here where it says video ID. Now, there are a few different URLs you can use and a few different thumbnail images you can retrieve. So all of this will be noted in the description below. So here what you can do is copy this video ID where it says V equals. Here's the video ID. We're going to copy that. Now, you can get custom thumbnails or you can get the auto-generated thumbnails. So when you upload a video to YouTube, YouTube will automatically suggest three different thumbnails that you can select from, or you can add your own custom thumbnail. If you're not able to add your own custom thumbnail, it's because you haven't reached that level yet. You will eventually. So there are three auto-generated thumbnail images that YouTube provides, one from the beginning, one from the middle, and one from the end of the video. You can download any of those you like by pasting the video ID and using the number 1, and you can see here's an image. You can use the number 2, and there's a different image, and you can use the number 3. So that would be 1, 2, and 3. Now let's say you don't want the auto-generated thumbnail. All right, well, let's grab a different one. Now you can start getting the custom thumbnails. So the custom thumbnails, you have the same URL, but you go to 0, and that will give you a custom thumbnail at a small size. What if you want a bigger size? There is a different link for that right here. We're gonna paste in the video ID, and it's MQ default. So that would be the medium size. For the large size, it would be max res default. Oops, I typed that in wrong. Max res default. And now this one is the full size thumbnail, and it is only available if the viewer or the uploader of the video has added this in high resolution, so 1280 by 720. This will all be noted in the description below. So I'll give you all of these links. All you need to do is copy and paste them up into your browser and then add the video ID. So you can do that. This is how to download any YouTube video thumbnail image from either one of your videos that you've uploaded or from any other video on YouTube. Of course, if you've uploaded the video, you could download it from your YouTube studio, but just in case you don't want to sign in, you can use these links. So I hope you liked this video. Click on that like button below. Show me you did. If you have any questions or troubles or concerns, feel free to comment below. Also, I hope you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon below. Until next time.